Yani gördüğüm kalktı ya. Ben sizin
Vakil evvel Kamiran Fettah.
Çok
Do you see U.S. troops coming home now by the end of this year?
I don't exclude that possibility. We have already begun the drawdown of coalition forces. We didn't bring two brigades over here at the end of last year. We've delayed some of our plans now to address the situation in Baghdad. It's important to the Iraqis. It's important to us, and we're going to do what it takes to help the Iraqis win.